Here is where I've cleared a path for a future bridge to go over the creek. Of course, the creek is now dry, or I should say it's not flowing. You can see it's dry that direction. And there's some water down there. Base of that big tree. But yes, that I cleared that over there as well for the roadway. Unfortunately, I uncovered a grapevine, which I really don't want to kill.
Right there. I'm not sure what to do about that. And it's got grapevines coming all the way over here to the creek. Which I wouldn't mind leaving, but anyway, we'll see where that ends up.